Hi, this is Kashpunisa Bhagyawari. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to talk about Azure weekly release for the week of 26th October 2020. So let's start. First, we will see what is in development mode for this week. Microsoft to establish its first data center region in Taiwan. Now let's see what is in preview mode. Schema registry for Azure event hubs in public preview. Azure Monitor for containers now support capacity monitoring of persistent volume. You can generate a new function app for an open API specification. In public preview, auditing of Microsoft support operations in Azure SQL DB and Azure SQL MI. Azure Database for PostgreSQL single server now available in Brazil Southeast. In public preview, you can have up to 10 red replicas for MySQL flexible server. In public preview, Azure Log Analytics in Brazil, Southeast and Norway East is now in preview mode. Now let's see what is generally available for this week. Java 11 support for Azure Functions is now generally available. New VM series supported by Azure Bash. Policy to control the minimum TLS version used with Azure Storage now generally available. General availability of Azure Kubernetes Service supports for proximity placement groups. General availability of Azure Spot on Azure Kubernetes Service. App service discount for premium plans are now available. You can register your Azure SQL Virtual Machines with SQL Server IaaS Agent extension today. Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare is now generally available. Azure Databricks now available in Switzerland North. Azure Spare 20.10 Update 1 is now available for compatibility testing. That's it for this week. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.